And in high school girls hoops, the season has only just begun. A bit of a feeling out process for most teams. Tonight, Essex trying to get into a groove against Colchester High. The Hornets, 1-1, looking for their first winning record of the season. They'll have to do it on the road against the 0-2 Lakers, still looking for their first win. Tied at 4 early, Colchester looks to have the steal, but Sarah Coulter recovers and feeds Noelle Lyon for the easy lay-in. Essex goes up 6-4. Late in the first, Hornets lead 10-4. Emma Kate O'Donnell in the corner, banks are open, and the lead is closed to just 3 points. But Essex has an answer, and her name is Rachel Batala. A three of her own puts the Hornets up 13-7. Close for three periods, but Essex pulls away in the fourth. Little give and go sets up the nice finish from Anna Saborin. Hornets up 46-28. They add one more for good measure and take down the Lakers 48-28.